accidentally shoots and kills her instructor at a shooting range in northwestern Arizona.
I'm Chris Brown. I have told Rihanna countless times that I'm telling you today that I'm truly, truly sorry.
You guys, I just watched the trailer for season 9 of Keeping Up with the Kardashians, and the drama is more intense than ever before.
We culture. Rap is the new rock and roll. We the rock stars. We the real rock stars, and I'm the biggest of all of them.
Thank you. thank you so much for coming out tonight. It's been a little too long since we've been here. Very exciting for us. We have a new record coming out. We're so excited for that. Let's talk music for a second. We got a full room here full of music lovers. Everybody here loves music, right? Music lovers. Pretty nice man. We all love music, right? He used to say that. Now, it doesn't really matter what kind of music you listen to. It don't matter if you listen to a little Prince, right? David Bowie, Soundgarden, Linkin Park, Tom Petty. One thing gets us through the day, right? We need it. We gotta have it. We want to play you one of our favorite songs. Maybe this is one of your favorites, who knows? But we've played this one for years. We play it every night because there's always some fan out there that's shouting out and wants to hear it. So, here's called Santa Monica, and goes like this.
Thank you.
Sixth record, it's called Wake Up Call. We're so pumped about it. I hope you guys are excited. Now, we want to play you something off our new record. Now, you've never heard this one before. This is gonna go for it. We've never done this before. We haven't practiced this once. Let's just do it. Joey, you ready? I think we're gonna do that. It's called Straight Jacket.
Thank you. Thank you. she wants a car, but the bitch can't drive. She wants me to fuck away.
Tracks out of these free songs, you can off the record slowly but surely, so you kind of get a sneak peek before the record even comes out. We want to play one of those. This one here is called Echoes.
Thank you.
guys still hanging in there? This one's called Angel. Dave, don't you live like 2 hours from here or something? So this is like your home base for teams, pretty much. Braves, Falcons, everything. I like when you have a conversation on stage. I talk in the mic, but you don't. And I have to. Jim! The great thing about you guys coming out on Tuesday night or Monday night or Sunday night is that unfortunately some of you have to work tomorrow morning like 6 a.m. and it sucks shit. You have a few drinks, why do you come together? Maybe don't feel too hot. Maybe you wake up and it's still dark outside. You're driving to work and feel like shit. Listen to the radio, you're stuck in traffic. You're going to be late. You say to yourself, man, I hate my life. We have a perfect song for you guys for that very moment. It's going to happen soon. If you know this one, you can sing along real loud. It goes like this. Here we go. I'm so singing that old blues song. Thank you.
dog, rushing candy, crushing bills. Got me driving on my bills. Instant mixes get my fill. Sweating bowlers, Netflix jails. World's out there, super blues. 20 more dead on the evening news. To myself, really, what's the use? I'm just like you, always trying to lose. Why can you just fix me when all the wolves of you now? But the medication's all gone. Why does God hate me when all the wolves are dead? And forget this so good. I am so freaking old. I hate you. Drunk, but you start to choke. You bar on the outside, the inside joke. Why can't it just fix me when all the wounds are good now? But the medication's all gone. Why does God hate me? Cause I've seen it now, but they've heard it now, but they've heard it now.
She taught him some colors. The style.
on tour with us right now. Holy shit.
Yeah, so good. Huh?
Next, this Friday, October 27th, our new record comes out. Wake Up Call. Please go pick it up. We love you guys. We'll see you next year. Yeah, it's our last song. It's called Bad Girlfriend.